Now, about these quail droppings. So, you wanted to find something to do with them to make some money, so you made them up into kind of jewelry? Was that it?
And I thought, you know, my Yankee friends, they'd sold me a bunch of crap a lot of times. I'd buy anything they had to sell.
So, can we show some of these items?
Yes,
because
sir.
They're rather rather fascinating, right. And I'll just ask you about them, and I don't really understand how this works. Is this...
This year, Mr. Carson, is one of the largest droppings that a quail ever got. Yeah, I'm sure.
A Guinness dropping, huh? Yeah.
And her name was Sarah Bell, and she died soon after that.
Now, this... This is the actual... this is the actual thing that came out of her feathered colon right here?
Yeah. It spelled it, I mean, you know.
Uh-huh. But, and you put it inside of a...
Yes, sir.
Of some kind of stone.
Right. It's plastic.
Right.
I thought it was great that, you know, a fella like you would let an old Southern country boy be on the show and sell such cheap manure.
These are...
You get such a high price, so I brought you the biggest one.
Well, that's very nice of you.
A star, and I'm going to break the mold. That's a first limited edition. And it's just for you.
A limited edition.
And I'm going to break the molds when I get back to South Carolina. It's a big dropping.
Yeah.
For a big star.
Oh, that's very nice. Big dropping for a big star. I don't think I've ever been so moved, Frank. You'll excuse the expression there.
Don't cry, but I'm sincere.